of 2016. His cross for Altidore, there it is! Finally, a goal for the United States against Canada.